feel like the team has done a great job this preseason, and our players are ready. You know, we understand it's going to be a big challenge. We're going to do what it takes to win at the end of the day, and we believe in the things that we're doing here, and you know, we got everybody ready, and we're just, again, looking forward to continue to build on the foundation that we were able to create here and continue to be one of the best teams in the country.
Georgia Tech looking so solid
and continuing to be dominant.
Boom! They are owning the net right now.
Georgia Tech gets it done.